We are at Disney's Boardwalk.
That's how you start all your videos?
Mm-hmm.
We are.
So people know where we're at. Otherwise it just looks like we're at one really huge weird place that has all kinds of stuff, which we kind of are, but. This is her favorite thing to do. Squint while her sunglasses are hanging on her shirt.
I do it all the time.
She's really good at it. She's like, oh man, it's so bright out here.
It's so bright outside. And I have my sunglasses.
It's okay, I wear a hat and then cover my
eyes. You have your hat backwards.
Yeah. Same concept.
Oh man.
So pretty.
Oh my gosh, it smells so good. Oh, is this it?
Yeah. So we just grabbed this ratatouille hide and squeak thing. It's this cool like scavenger hunt that they have at Food and Wine Festival. You gotta pay for the map, but it's cool.
Yeah, it was like $8-$9.
And then you get some type of like prize thing after you turn it in. So we're gonna go look for one. We're in the UK.
The United Kingdom.
So if I had to guess where he would be, it'd probably be by the little miniature maze.
Oh yeah, maze! What a good idea! I would have never thought of that.
So there's a celebrity in the midst and we don't even care because we're looking for a rat. Mary Poppins is over there. And she's getting us lost and she's about to take the cheater's cut. It's pretty crazy how you can go through a 2-foot maze and still get lost in it.
I know, it's insane. If you really looked over, you should be able to find it.
Has anyone seen a rat?
You know, I actually saw him the other day.
Did you?
Looking at the little boxes.
Okay.
There he is.
Did it make you?
What?
Little Mickey Mouse.
Oh. Look at you. She always finds him. I look right past them.
Think he's gonna be over here?
I don't know. I thought maybe back in here.
Yes.
I mean, technically this isn't really Canada anymore. We found him! I knew he was gonna be by the kiosk. I didn't know it was gonna be that obvious though. There he is!
We're finding them all.
I like that they don't tell you like what he's gonna have.
Oh yeah, so
you
like
have to like find that one.
That's what makes it good.
I think except for a drink.
You want something from home?
No. So far we've found Norway. Norway is over here. Found the UK pavilion and Canada. We couldn't find Mexico. But we'll go back to it.
Yes.
We are in, I don't remember what this is called. It's like some type of church thing in the Norway Pavilion. But there's a name for it. And there's like hardly ever anybody in here.
It's right on the wall.
And right now they have a lot of displays like showing basically the inspiration for the outfits and things in Frozen. And this is probably the coldest room on Epcot property, and it's very nice. It's probably so cold because barely anybody comes in here, so.
Oh yeah, like the doors don't get open much.
Yeah, the AC stays in.
But where's the Frozen sing-along? Is that Magic Kingdom?
It's at Hollywood Studios.
Oh, we gotta do that.
Yeah, we have a fast pass for tomorrow. I wanna see it snow.
So you can't tell what this is because I've pretty much devoured it. This is the apple pie vodka drink, frozen drink. From Poland. It is so good. It's got bits of apple pie in it. Delicious. We found you, little Italy ratatouille. Your eggplant. That apple drink was phenomenal. How's your wine? What'd you get?
So good. Oh gosh, I can't even pronounce it. Oh. Wine from Poland.
Wine from Poland.
It had a lot
that was
of,
the name of it.
I don't know.
Wine from Poland. It's looking a little dark. We're gonna keep on our adventure. I so wanna go back to Poland and get another drink, but I guess I could wait. We do have a wine tasting event. I don't wanna show up for the buzz. We are in the Mitsukoshi store in Japan Pavilion in Epcot. Where they have all kinds of really weird stuff. Look at the kitty! You know what I don't see? Oh, right there. The Oreos.
Oh, then there's the
green tea cups.
Green tea ticket books. That sounds good.
No, it doesn't.
It's not good. I like green tea though. But a Kit Kat bar? Let's go see what they have at the Bijutsukan. I don't know how to say that.
That was an annoying door.
He's excited.
Look at her. Melty go round girl.
What? Dress like little girls, some of the, you know, young ladies. Oh, they do?
They
change
the
like wearing.
Yeah, they did.
And those, you know, honey cons and things like that. You know, they dress.
Currently at the Morocco Pavilion. Very, very cool place.
But there's, is it there? So we can walk into?
Oh, right there.
Yeah, yeah, let's go into there.
Morocco is probably the one place that I never really appreciated until I came to Epcot and realized, you know, everything they had to offer and how a lot of cultures stem off of them.
Oh my gosh, I love the Moroccan culture. It's so pretty. They put everything into detail, artwork.
This is another cool little gem at Epcot that is probably more overlooked than the Norway room we were in. There's so many people that don't even know this is here.
Because a lot of people, and it's funny because when you go into Canada and you go up, a lot of people want to walk into those buildings right before the ride, and those are, I don't think you could go in those, can you?
No.
And then you come to something like this and nobody even tries to open the door here.
I think I've only been in here once, and now that I say that, probably a flood of people come in. But I think I've only been in here once where one other person has come in. But I usually have this to myself. They have really cool stuff in here.
Those
Look who we ran into. Kevin too.
Is this a selfie or is it a video?
No, it's a video.
Oh, it's a video. It's a newfangled video.
Yeah. So thing. You not videoing today?
See, I just filmed. Well, I use my phone.
Oh, that's
but,
cool.
I filmed a bunch of other stuff. So I'm trying to like enjoy the park without filming.
Oh, that's cool.
Trying to see with my own eyes.
Yeah.
It's hard to do though because I'm cool. Do you want to film it?
Yeah. That's pretty cool though.
Thank you for taking your time.
Thank you. Awesome.
Nice meeting you guys.
Nice meeting you.
Thank you, Justin.
Oh, no problem. Nice to meet you.
Oh. Awesome.
Thank you.
Well, Adam wants to go to. He wants to go.
See you guys.
See you. Bye. Thank you.
Let me focus. Focus.
Perfect. I need to see your ankles, please.
Is this going to be unusable now?
Look at my battery.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was just about to do it.
I don't focus on that.
Oh, more.
Set down for my next
one. Which is nice because I know some of your red wine, right? You both are right, right?
Yeah, we'll swappy poo.
I think that might be great.
And then we produce that wine that's there in front of you. Oh, I forgot to tell you to eat the chocolate with the third wine. Go back. Rewind. Yeah, it's good with the Zin too, but it's really good with the Pinot Noir because it has caramel in the middle.
Thank you. Is this put in wine barrels of Maker's Mark?
I like the bracelet, but a bit more than separate.
I know, we're the genius. I thought we were.
Yeah, what?
The loaded mac and cheese. Didn't I say I wanted to try that earlier and I didn't even get it?
You sure said that. Definitely a lot busier than it was Monday night.
Oh, yeah.
But still not much of a line for.
It was raining and I smelled cucumber right now.
Don't use that.
The cucumber has something to do with the amount of people that were here. Cucumber brings the people. It's like milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. Cucumber brings all the people to the Food and Wine Festival. We have learned.
The people to the
if you
yard.
Smell cucumber, don't come to Food and Wine because it's gonna be packed.
All these free strollers. We should find out what's